So far, you've been focusing on going fast and climbing into the air. So it's probably a good idea to more difficult. Normally, this isn't too difficult.
This is the first trials game, right? Because normally trials, it just shows you all your maps, beginner, easy, normal, hard, expert, right? And people are shit at experts, they don't know how to do them properly. But this trials, they actually have like a tutorial missions that show you how to do all the hard stuff as well. People will still be shit there.
The bike rotation is achieved by leaning from side to side, and your aim is to get your wheels to land at about the same time. Just as the bike meets the ramp, lean forward to get your body weight over the handlebars. This will help you get balance and grip. You'll want to press the gas hard enough to stop you rolling backwards, but gentle enough to avoid lifting your front wheel. This is a skill, and you'll need practice before it comes natural. The most common mistakes riders make is to either accelerate too hard and flip backwards, or to lean too far forward, which will lift the rear wheel into the air. Trust me, you don't want that to happen. Speaking of that, if the rear wheel lifts, you've got no power. If this happens, great. And you can then use the gas to get back on the next track we've created. Then, see if you can do it without me.
Whoops.
Do you know, like, the chances the chances of loot drops on Apex, yeah? Apex, yeah.
Yeah.
It's fucking, what is it?
I don't know.
You only get 7%, oh. Yeah.
Right.
7% of a legendary item.
Yeah.
I bet you look very lucky here to get legendary.
Yep.
I've had a few rares.
Have you? I can't do this.
What is it?
It's like a tutorial on this. I just can't do it. It's very hard. Very steep ramps, but you have to fucking land perfectly and time everything perfectly. Don't get it. Oh, I almost did it then. Why didn't it work then? It's just too steep. I don't get that. I'd like to see people actually fucking do this.
Just killed a full squad.
No, oh, I just did that part then. Fuck me, how many attempts? That is hard. Oh yes, after loads of practice I can do it, but the idea is to try to do it with zero faults, fuck me. Oh, this is very steep. Good job you only need an A, because this is for A star. Fuck me, they're pretty much vertical, these ramps, bro. What the fuck? You have to land on it perfectly, right? Slightly go backwards by tapping accelerate, but not enough to fucking shoot off. No, last ramp and I fucked up, man. I just got an A. Can't get an A star, mate. That is fucking hard. I'll be level 42 and unlock that last bike. Zero. Straight through the hoop. Why would I do that? It's all about learning the tracks off by heart. Weird that wall. Nearly fucked up there. But I didn't, that is the main thing. Oh my god, I just did something sick and then fucked up on something easy. God, you can't even tap your head anymore. So strict is that, that shouldn't have been a fault.
No. Just died and I could have murked his ass. Could have murked his little bum.
Could I?
Charged up with another guy behind me, man.
No more than 6 faults, I'll do it in 0. It's only an easy track still. Yeah, I didn't get what was going on then, though, so how's that fair? What the fuck?
Every now and then I fall apart.
Bullshit. Bullshit, man, I swear to
God.
Oh my god, I swear down, mate. Fucking piece of shit. What the fuck? Oh yeah! Oh, what the fuck? Oh, cause I'm going that fast, yeah, fucking it, Root. Fuck off. Thank you. What the fuck, mate? I swear to God. What are you doing?
Just chilling.
You're still playing Apex?
Yeah.
You what?
Addicted to it. I'm addicted to love.
You did? What, you're not playing it right now, though?
Me, yeah.
Oh, I thought you said no. Alright. After this, I'll come on for another couple of games for a go if you want.
Yeah,
nice. Oh, that was not planned, but I will take that. That was sick. The guy's on fire. Uh oh. Fuck! Knew that was gonna happen, man. I just beat 3 Ubisoft employees. Only way you can start earning platinum medals, because I need to do that. Oh.